The banjo is a world of sound. Down low, it can bark. And up high, it can be like bells. Be strident and then whisper. Go from a harpsichord to a talking drum. Like a Model T Ford in a syncopated rhythm, can be plaintive and mournful, and then explosively articulate. It's like watercolors full of happy accidents. It's asymmetrical and it's interesting to look at. It's hard to tune. It's recalcitrant. It's a musical mule. It has a voice.